Welcome to Flair Challengers YouTube channel. This channel brings the essential reinventive strategies for every child to glitter their attitude towards learning. Let us all watch this video and support us by subscribing our channel and click the bell button for further notification. Contribute your likes and share the video to all your friends and relatives.
Hi friends, this video is going to deal about parts of plants. Let us see what are the parts of plants. This is root. It grows under the soil. It absorbs water and minerals from the soil. This is stem. It circulates water and minerals to all parts of the plants. Next one is leaf. This is leaf. It is green in color. It contains chlorophyll, which helps in photosynthesis.
How the plants get green in color? Like human, plants need energy to get through the day with the help of a chemical called chlorophyll. Plants are able to convert energy from the sun into chemical compounds. This process is referred to as photosynthesis, which absorb blue and red light. Because of this, plants appear green in color.
Next one is bud. This is bud. From this bud, we are getting the flower. From the flower, we are getting the fruits and seeds. Thank you for watching this video.